Guys, we have crossed Aberdeen Bazaar and we are at Park. And this is Central Jail. We are going to attend the Light and Sound show.
अपने मोबाइल फोन बंद कर दें और शो के अंत में गैलरी लाइट के जलने तक अपने स्थान पर बैठे रहें।
Chowka Restro. It's nearby to our hotel.
Good morning. Today we are going to Ross Island. So we have reached Jangli Ghat. From here we will board a ferry which will take us to Ross Island.
We inquired that from here the ferry goes to Ross Island and North Gate. Both the places. You can't just go to one place and come back. So the ferries will leave like 9:30 in the morning and they will be back by 4. But unfortunately we have our flight at 2:30, so we'll not be able to go from there. So we're going to the Rajiv Gandhi Sports Complex. It's near to Cellular Jail and we can inquire about the charter from there. If we are lucky we'll get, but the weather, it's very rainy. That's the reason why the possibilities are less. Complex, and we're taking a small boat from here to Ross Island. Ross Island is like only 5-10 minutes from here.
The right one is the Ross Island and the left one is the North Bay Island. And in North Bay Island you can see there is a lighthouse. It's the same lighthouse which you all can see in the 20 rupees note. During the World Wars, this island was captured by Japanese. They were here for around 3 years. Come have a look at this bunker. This is the bunker entrance. First time we are getting into a military bunker.
Ravi is taking ticket in the counter. And these are the small battery rickshaws or autos that will take you around to the island. It's a small island, you can board any of them and they will show you around. The back seat is nice.
Jo piche baitha hai left side bolega to right side thoda dekhna
sir. Acha.
Last seat.
Okay.
Peene ka pani ke liye use karte the, abhi bhi peene ka pani
hai. This is the pump house. Used for drinking water.
Press
बना
के रखा। तो बगल में power house बनाया।
Power house का center
में
देखिए।
Printing press power house।
Left side में। वही वाला building लगा bakery था। इसमें शाम को light and sound show जाने
दिखा। This is the bakery।
रखा वाला जो जगह है पूरा ने tennis court था बीच
में जगह। This is the tennis court. Used by Britishers.
Mm-hmm. Ross Island is basically the ruin of the previous construction, and the old commissioner used to live over here. On my right you can see the North Bay Island, that is the lighthouse over there. It's pretty close by from Ross Island. It was during the tsunami in 2004, this whole island got submerged underwater. And that's the reason why all the old commissioner's bungalow and the churches and everything that you see on the way has been destroyed. But still, you can actually figure out what is what. Island is deserted. It's under Navy's control, so only tourists can come here and have a look, and then they have to go back. Nobody stays here. All the ruins of the past has lived through time. This is a barrack for the soldiers to stay and sleep. There's a small kitchen in the front, and at the back side there's washrooms and toilets. Very well constructed, and it remained after the earthquake and tsunami also. Although the roots of the trees are breaking through the wall, but still it has survived a major disaster. Space is at a height. This is the church entrance. Over here used to be the sermon. It's so peaceful and quiet here. I can hear the waves. Beach at the Ross Island. Very beautiful, quiet, very pleasant. And so you can sit here for hours, and luckily the weather also is nice.
Started raining. We are back again to the jetty. The color of water here, Neil Island, is turquoise. We are in Rajiv Gandhi Sports Complex, nearby Cellular Jail. Guys, I'm going to the prisoner cell. Only a small door, a very small door, by which only one person can pass, come in, and a small ventilation.
You can see the locking system of the prison. This is how you lock it from there. There's no way a prisoner can escape. We're going to Savarkar's cell.
V.D. Savarkar got prisoned there for around 2 years.
Guys, 700 prisoners were kept here, and they were all Indians, all across India. They were brought away from India and were kept in these small 7-foot jail. You can't imagine the plight of people staying in this jail. It's not possible even to stay here for 5 minutes. So isolated. Cellular jail was a confinement, a very horrible one. It was not possible for any prisoner to escape from here because Fort Blair is covered all around with water. As you can see, this was the punishment dress. यहाँ पे जो prisoners थे, उनको punishment मिलता था per person 30 gallons तेल निकालने का और उनको ये बहुत rigorous टास्क होता है क्योंकि उसमें बहुत ताकत लगती है तो उनको कंटिन्यूस तेल निकालना होता था और जो लोग अपना टारगेट नहीं पूरा कर पाते थे उनको बहुत हैवी पनिशमेंट और लैशेस मिलते थे. फांसी से पहले जो लास्ट रिचुअल होता था वो यहाँ पे परफॉर्म होता था रिलीजियस कस्टम्स के हिसाब से. हम गैलोस की तरफ जाएंगे, फांसी घर. यहाँ की चार ऊपर वाली जेल है, वहाँ पे सबसे ज़्यादा बदमाश कैदियों को रखा जाता था जिन्हें फांसी की सज़ा दी जाती है. यहाँ पे बहुत सारे लोगों को फांसी की सज़ा दी गई है. I'm literally scared. Inside. Oh my god, how horrifying it could be. Once you pull the lever, the person will hang till death. We're going to see the clock tower. Whenever a prisoner was hanged, they used to ring the sirens so that even the ship and nearby places you will know that somebody is put to death.
Okay, so we are in the middle of cellular jail and we are standing on the roof of this clock tower and you can see that there are three rows of jail buildings. One is this, second one is this, is the middle one, and the third one is this. And in the middle you have this watch tower or siren tower, you can say. From this tower, it is easy to keep a watch.
Over there is the North Bay Island. You can see the lighthouse over there. So basically, Central Jail is surrounded by two islands. One is the Ross Island and the other one is the North Bay. In the middle, the Central Jail has been constructed. So this was our short trip to Andaman and Nicobar Islands. I have to say that this was well planned and well organized because we were able to complete visiting all the major tourist attractions just in 4 days' time.
And guys, hope you liked the video as it would have given you some insights if you are planning to go Andaman.